Right now, friends, we are in a village Kopachi. To be more correct, remains of the village Kopachi. Because to translate its name, it's like a profession. Few people who digging something in or out from the ground is usual on the cemeteries. They are Kopachi, one person is Kopach. And quite fateful name for this place, because it's the nearest village to Chernobyl nuclear power plant. When the reactor number 4 exploded, huge radioactive cloud affected this place. If few fire trucks with the chemistry shampoo inside were not enough to decontaminate these buildings, they were simply destroyed by the engineer tanks. That's why most structures in the village Kopachi right now are under few layers of soil. This kindergarten behind my back, everything what's left.